back, live in orbit around Viridia Prime. Emperor Valerian's allies have finally arrived, but is it already too late? The plan is for workers to gather xenon crystals to reactivate the stabilizer. Will it work? This reporter can only guess. No.
Enough minerals.
What's that rumbling? 4,000 degrees of molten death. Surging every few minutes, the lava is truly a force of nature. And it looks like the lava is already rising. Let's watch as the commanders below take refuge upon higher ground. The receding lava has unearthed some crystals. With any luck, workers will get them to the stabilizer quickly. Bringing a crystal to the stabilizer has bought them some time, but it will take more than time to heal this planet's wounds. This report from Terry, our seismologist, who says seismic activity is increasing. That means lava, and it's coming soon. The lava surge is back, viewers. Let's watch as the low ground is engulfed in molten rock and fire.
Incoming enemy strike force, be ready.
Now it's up to the workers to reach those new crystal formations in time.
Awaiting the call. Follow successful.
Prepare our detection. The enemy has deployed close. Hesitation.
Upgrade complete. Your allies are in battle.
I am the blade of Artanis. Intolerant. I hunger for battle.
The telltale rumbling has begun. I expect we'll be seeing a lava surge soon. And a big one. The lava has arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene.
Allies' base is besieged.
Wake! I'm getting word the enemy forces are attacking the commander's workers. Let's watch as the battle erupts. I'm getting word that the environmental stabilizer is now at 25%, which is still three quarters of a failure.
You need content.
Upgrade complete. Allies research complete.
And you will be heard. I return to serve. For I
A jolt of seismic activity rocks the surface of Viridia Prime. The lava won't be too far behind. I'm getting a report that the lava is surging right now. Let's switch to Lavatan 6.
And you will be heard. As you will.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Has arrived.
Upgrade complete.
Hierarch.
It looks like that surge is finally over with. Let's watch the commanders get back to work.
I'm a dragoon once more. Caught.
Upgrade complete. Your probes are under attack. His base is besieged.
I shall receive this battle from above.
Upgrade complete.
This is Donnie Vermilion reporting that the stabilizer has reached 50%. Workers are moving as fast as they can.
I am activating Chrono Boost now. That should greatly increase the output of our structures.
Complete. Your allies must construct additional research complete. Upgrade complete. You must construct additional pylons.
This warrior awakens.
Speak and you will be heard.
That earthquake only signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon. Word is the lava is hitting now. Let's go live to the planetary feed.
Solarite drive operational.
A molten salamander, agitated by the lava, is attacking the downtown area. We're going to see if we can get a closer shot. This just in. Dominion allies slay an endangered animal. Was there really no other way? I like to think the lava moves the crystals around. Terry says that's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry.
Stop.
Lava.
Commander just lost a worker, dropping their precious cargo. Can it be recovered, or is all hope already lost?
Upgrade complete.
Another increase in seismic activity. A lava surge is coming. Will this finally be the big one? I've just gotten an update. The lava is here.
Chrono Boost online. Our structure should now operate at a greater efficiency.
You must construct additional.
This warrior awaken.
You must construct additional pylons.
This warrior awakens. I am the Blade of Artanis.
It looks like the surge is over. How? But when the burning tides rise again, we'll be there.
These are our two.
Upgrade complete.
Glory to the Daylong.
I shall oversee this battle from above. We hierarch.
Another quake. Another lava surge coming soon. Trust Donny Vermillion to get you the updates you need. Terry, the counter shows 2 minutes left. Should we be getting out of orbit? We're fine. Okay, good. Another lava surge is here. Evacuation of the low ground had better be underway. The commanders need to be careful. Spouts of magma can reach into the upper stratosphere, even taking out spacecraft.
Speak, and you will be heard.
We are hearing that the lava is receding, and the race to reactivate the stabilizer is back on.
Intarbo Atu.
The timetable says workers should be collecting crystals by now. Makes you wonder, did Valerian choose the wrong allies? Hesitation. A worker has been slain, and their cargo has fallen. A terrible loss. Oh, and the worker will be missed as well. Our seismologist believes the coming lava surge is breaching the mantle. Terry, this is boring science stuff. I'm reading this. Another lava surge has come. We'll have more after this short message from our sponsor.
Chrono Boost activated. Our structure should resurge and create units much more quickly now.
Can the commander's workers make up for the lost time?
I am the Blade of Arcanus.
Maximum supply.
Speak, and you will be heard. None shall impede.
We're still waiting for workers to collect a crystal and bring it to the stabilizer. Hopefully things pick up soon.
Speak. I. Your command.
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply. Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Honor guide.
Upgrade complete.
Immediately. Without hesitation, sus.
More lava? Coming soon? I don't believe you. Admit it. You're desperate for attention, Terry. Only 25% remains till the stabilizer is charged. But is there enough time left? Here's the lava. Watch the low ground, viewers. That's where the action is.
Your command.
Surge is ending, viewers, but stay with us. I'm sure there's a lot more exciting to come. If you're just joining us, a worker has been killed. Unfortunately, the Dominion military has yet to comment on the tragedy.
The enemy.
signals one thing. Another lava surge is coming soon. The lava has arrived once more, and UNN's film crew is on the scene.
Your ally's base is besieged.
I am the Blade of Artanis. As you will.
No.
That's unscientific. Don't listen to Terry. The Dominion's allies are victorious, but was plundering Viridia's natural resources worth it?